More and more, growers start to ask for a total solution for the pests and diseases. So on that moment we change from coupled beneficials to coupled biological systems for the system approach. However, the system is also evaluating to a broader system. Today we talk about a total system or a holistic system, as we not only look at the development of the pests and diseases, but that we also look at the development what's in the soils, in the nutrients. The nutrients that the plants take up from the substrate or from the soil, they bring in the plant to the leaves and to the fruits and to the flowers and wherever, and how it interacts with the pests and diseases also. We have to look to all the subjects that has to do with the plant, and that's from top to bottom. Prominent is a grower association, so a group of growers, and we are specialized in the production of cluster tomatoes, tomatoes on the vine. We have a new initiative called the Prominent Greenhouse Academy, and the initiative is based on the fact that we'd like to use our knowledge and expertise on the production of tomatoes, and we make it available to producers in other countries worldwide. All of our growers have gained experience and knowledge on the production of tomatoes in a very sustainable way, from generation to generation, and we are willing to use this knowledge in helping people in international companies abroad with their production of tomatoes and other vegetable crops as well.
Original and a family company. Our parents started the company a long time ago in the vegetables, later on pot plants, cut flowers for the European market, and we sell all our products through Flora Holland. We always say that you cannot do it alone, and I think especially when you go abroad, it's for us new, exciting maybe, but then we need other people to cooperate with, so we can put some knowledge in, but that's only part of the whole company.
Now, Flora Holland is a cooperative of growers. We exist over 100 years now. Basically how it operates is that the growers bring their supply, their goods to our auction, and we make sure that we sell them for them. And 100 years ago we started with the clock, so that was the most important instrument, and over the years now we see that it's gradually going to more direct sales. So we also see the growers take more and more control in their own sales. And I think they also want to be in charge. They want to know the market and also what is happening in the market, and I think that's a big trend. So we as a cooperative, we have to react on that as a company, in supporting our growers in trying to make sure that they get the best maximum sales proceed for the products in anywhere in Europe, basically, because we focus with our sales on Europe.